I say right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch them bad, walk down, face them with that heater. The devil under your feet, you're on your way to see him. Stretch me when I can't sleep, bang on when I see you. Play with me, you can't sleep, we got into the seashore.
Isaac, okay, you're a 7th grader this year. Can you tell us something that you like about the 7th grade teachers?
I think all the 7th grade teachers are really nice, and they're very helpful.
Okay, and what piece of advice would you give about 7th grade?
Just stay out of trouble and don't make Mr. Daniels mad.
Perfect.
Okay, what is one thing you're going to miss about 7th grade?
The teachers are really nice.
Okay, and what advice would you give to the 6th graders coming up?
Okay, Liv, what is your favorite memory of 8th grade?
My favorite memory of 8th grade is probably getting to know my teachers and getting to mess around with them more and more throughout the year.
Okay. What is some advice you would give to incoming middle schoolers?
Don't worry about it. It's not as hard as it sounds. It's not as hard as it looks. It's just do what you're told. You'll get through it.
What are some exciting summer plans you'll going into middle school, from middle school to high school? So what, have you planned anything special for that?
No. I think I'll just do same thing as usual. Some softball tournaments. Hopefully get some first place championships.
Okay. And, oops, sorry.
My name is Job. The thing I like about 7th grade is Mr. Daniels, how funny he is. The recommendation I have is not make any mean comments to your teachers. That'll make them mad.
Alright, what's your name?
My name is Colette Osborne.
Okay, and what is one thing that you enjoyed about 7th grade?
The one thing I enjoyed about 7th grade is all the teachers, and they're really nice, and they make
okay, and what piece of advice would you give to the 6th graders coming up?
Make sure to study and come to class
with it. Okay, what's your name?
Stella Martin.
Okay, and what is one thing that you enjoyed about 7th grade?
Knitting all the teachers.
Okay, and what piece of advice would you give to the 6th graders coming up?
If you put your mind to it, you can get it done.
All right, Becca, so school's coming to an end. What are your big plans for the summer?
Probably going to the fair and going to 4-H.
Cool. What are you going to show for the fair this year?
Goats.
Goats? Is that your favorite animal?
Sure.
Yeah. All right. So tell me about 4-H camp. 4-H camp. What do you guys do there?
Well, it's like you stay overnight and there's lots of activities.
All right. What's your name?
My name's Lily Brown.
Okay. And what is one thing you enjoyed about 7th grade?
I liked all the teachers.
And what is one piece of advice you would give the 6th graders?
Buy a lot of things.
What's your name?
Zoe.
And what is one thing you enjoyed about 7th grade?
I enjoyed about 7th grade was probably like how everyone was very friendly.
Okay, and one piece of advice you would give to the 6th graders?
I would give advice for 6th graders that they be really prepared and like, expect to be on their best.
All right, Aiden, the Shadow, Jordan. All right, what is your favorite memory of 8th grade?
Playing dodgeball and gym class.
Okay. What is some advice you would give to an incoming middle schooler?
Make friends.
Okay. And what are some exciting summer plans that you have?
Going on vacation in Michigan.
Oh, good. What are you looking forward to in high school?
Playing high school sports, soccer.
Good. All right. Thanks, Jake. Okay, this is Erica. So what is some advice you would give to incoming middle schoolers?
Definitely to time manage. There's a lot of things that have to get done, and if you keep on pushing them off, then you won't do your best work and be able to get them done in time.
Good. So what's your favorite memory of 8th grade, besides me?
probably getting to know all the teachers. They're all really fun and just great in general.
Okay. So what are some exciting summer plans that you have?
I'm going to Cedar Point with a bunch of my friends, and we're heading to Florida too.
Oh, cool. what are you looking forward to in high school?
Probably more freedom.
Like freedom from?
Just being able to do more and be more responsible.
Good. Good. That sounds great. All right. Thank you, Erica.
What are you going to do over the summer?
I'm going to play softball and go camping.
Hello. What are you gonna do this summer? Get some bad rock down, face some bad the devil under your feet. Stress me when I can't sleep. I said it right. Hello, everyone. What are you gonna do this summer?
Basketball, swimming, night swimming, camping. Get some bad
rock down, face some bad. Hi, Charlie. What are you gonna do this summer?
Probably gonna focus on the fair that's coming up.
Oh, first week of July?
Yeah.
Are you bringing animals?
Yes. Cattle.
Cool. And is that the only thing you show at the fair?
Yes.
Okay. What else will you do? You like to?